You were born in the Moongore Valley to be among the small tribe that has forever been trapped there. Upon birth, you are marked, destined to journey into the pit in an effort to appease the gods and avoid their punishment. No one has ever made it back. Therefore, you have spent your entire life preparing for the day where you will be forced to venture into the unknown. That day is now.
Finally, some company.
Greetings. My name is Balthus. I am a spirit mentor. My kind has trained untold generations of gladiators for honorable combat in this very arena. Starting now, I'll be training you. The first thing we need to cover is this...
Silent servant! I shall inspect the newest batch! Pathetic! These scrawny slaves will not even make it through the selection! Weaklings! Listen! Your gods are not here! You were bred only to produce gladiators for us! So far, all you have produced are corpses!
There was Rathoth, the first guardian. You will meet him again soon enough. Now, as I was saying, it is my sacred task to see you through this election. Or at least give you a fighting chance. Ready? Good. Follow me. Pick up a weapon. Choose your style. Each has a rich tradition. Strengths, weaknesses, glory. Don't worry too much about it. You can always change it later on. The selection begins. Try not to get hurt. Too much. Not bad. I think we can take this up a notch. Let you feel your real powers. Are you ready? Excellent. As gladiators, you wield the power of marks. You will find them useful. Behold, this worthy opponent cannot be hurt by normal means. Attack him now. Use your marks. You have him fully marked up. Now. Finish him! Very good. Now do it again, from the top. Powers will have a greater effect on enemies with many marks. Let's move on to more complicated lessons. Ambush! A gladiator must always be prepared. Understood? Great. Now, you must learn to harness the power of your spirit mentor. My power. I can reach places you cannot and help you greatly in the trials. Within the rules, of course. Try to call me. Excellent. Using what you've just learned, navigate me over the three shrines to activate them. Finally, you must activate the healing shrine. These are very useful. Be sure to look for them in the trials. It will save your lives. On your guard! A marked enemy is a vulnerable enemy. Never forget it. Now I deem you ready to...
Ready? What a joke! You might have survived the selection, weaklings, but you have a long way to go before I'll pass you.
I swear he interrupts me on purpose. You've fought with honor so far. Not everybody makes it through this election. Go now, to the Hall of Trials. There, your true test lies. Remember, you can ask me to follow you with a special call. Welcome, gladiators, to the Hall of Trials. Within each of the chambers, you will face trials of deadly combat. And eventually, its guardian. This we call the preparation room, the room between rooms. Here you can change your battle gear and prepare strategies. First trial is about to begin. Stay calm and listen to my instructions, and you just might live through it. Swarmers have corrupted these once great arenas. Here, you fight, or you die. Keep an eye on that hole. And always be sure that danger lurks in such darkness. Remember, a marked enemy is a vulnerable enemy. Poor girl is approaching. This is what you've been training for. Well done. Your progress is remarkable. But beware. Rathof will... The power contained in these shrines can easily shatter stone. Or bones, for that matter. Go ahead. Try it on that statue over there. Be careful when using this shrine's power. For your own sake. Good. Focus on mastering my power. It will be needed later. Each statue takes 38 days to sculpt. A gladiator takes 20-odd years. Guess which one is in short supply? One statue left. Show me what you can do. A big horde is approaching. Get ready. Here they come! Very good. Keep this up and you just might...
You think you've done enough to impress me? Pathetic. You will die before I pass you, just like your ancestors did before you.
Just ignore him. Memorize what these look like. Strike them down wherever you see them. The longer you leave them, the more dangerous they'll get. Use the Shockwave Shrine to effectively deal with many enemies. Well done. You're getting the hang of this. Your ferocity is impressive. Keep it up, and you may yet bring honor to... These barriers block your path, but enemies... spirits have no trouble crossing them. This shrine will make you faster, but only for a while. True skill comes from within. As you first appeared. You must be very careful when I'm volatile. Narrow spaces can prove deadly. Cleaver is coming. Keep your wits about you. Yeah. You have beaten enough trials. You have earned the right to face Wrath.
You think you've bested my trials? Ah! You think you're as strong as me? You think you're ready? I went easy on you. Your death belongs to me, and me alone. Come before me.